Hello everyone, CMeeCraft here, and welcome back to Planet Coaster. Last episode, we played the Silversmith Manor. This episode, we're going to be going to Good Gully, Miss Molly. Or Molly, not Molly. They said no one could build a theme park at Molly's Gully. Prove them wrong. Keep below the height restriction and bankroll the construction of a colossal coaster. Alright, so let's get started! Oh wow! I love this terrain! It's so great! And we've got an entrance right here. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun building in this place! Oh, oh man, this is gonna be great! Okay, but first, before we make any judgments like that, objectives! Easy. Reach a monthly profit of 1,500. Attract 400 guests. Okay, we start with... Let's pause so we don't lose any money. We start with $5,000. Okay. Medium. Reach a monthly profit of $3,000. Achieve a park rating of 600. Hard. Sustain a monthly profit of $6,000 for 3 months. Build a coaster. At least... 5 excitement, at most 6 nausea, at least 900 meters long, reaches 70 miles per hour, a biggest drop of at least 65 meters. Okay. We'll get to that. For starters, we just need to get something resembling a park up and running. Are these just decorations? Yes, they are just decorations. We need to get some type of rides up and running. So we'll start with a ride right here. We'll start with this. We will likely have to take out a loan at some point. Because we just don't really have the money we need right now to do what we want to do. What theme do you want to go for? I like, let's go for some wood. I like wood. There we go. 100% scenery, perfect! And we'll even get a nice path going. And we'll go with the flagstone, here, I would like... how wide is this? State? That seems about correct. So, we'll get this over here, and then we will... figure something out to do with that at some point, but for the time being, I want to, one length, there we go, just get this right there, we want to fix the, wood. There we go. There. Okay, cool. We got that. Can we afford another ride with the money we have? Teacups. We could afford the teacups, although it's kind of big. Let's get a... we need shops as well. Look towards some restrooms, right? Here seems like a decent spot. Boom. And let's get just some... regular old drinks. Yeah, some drinks. I like drinks. Okay, we will have to increase the price of admission for the restrooms. Perfect. Okay, let's unpause. Okay, so this is what we've got as a park so far. What other rides would be small enough to fit in this first area? This ride would. And we do have the, barely have the money to afford it. Okay, so hopefully we can get a good number of people coming in. How do you even access this park? I suppose there's like a tunnel that goes to somewhere. I suppose. Also, this is a good value, therefore it needs to be like, I don't know, we'll make it $10. Park itself should have some admission as well, I think. We will get... Let's get a... Well, for now, we can't really justify a huge admission, so we'll just have $1 admission. There we go. We have 19 people in the park. That could be more. We definitely need more than just 19 people. If we're gonna make this park work. Now, how much... Like, yeah, this is a very interesting park here. Is this our border of what where we could actually build? Okay. It's actually a fairly small park. We're going to need to use all... We're going to have to pull out all the stops to make sure... Like, this is going to be need to be a very dense park to bring in the kind of money that we're expected to bring in. And we need to get that profit up. Let's just take out the loan now. We know we're going to need to do it at some point if we want to actually have any significant progress. Finances, loan. $5,000 at 25% or $10,000 at 20%. $2,000 to $3,000 is a lot of monthly cost for a loan like this. I'm not sure. Does that make sense to do? We will go for it. I'm not so sure about this loan, actually. Ugh. Just... Ugh. Like, we can't afford that much per month in repayments. Okay, well, we're just gonna have to use the good old-fashioned method of fast-forwarding to accumulate cash. Ooh, where does this go? Is this just scenery? It's probably just scenery. Right. It's gotta just be scenery. Yeah, it's just scenery. Okay. Okay, I think we probably have enough money for ride 2. Which will be... the Hyperspin. Okay, so we'll have an entrance over here, exit over here, We will connect the entrance with our wonderful wooden pathway. I do want this to snake a bit. Because, you know, snake and cues are great and all. There we go. We will get a wonderful little exit over here. Perfect. Open the ride. There we go. There we go. We could probably use a, if we could afford it, food store. We don't have any available to us right now for some reason. That's less than ideal. Oh well. What's the pricing like on this? It's a bargain, eh? Well, we'll raise the price to like $6. There we go. How's that profit? Oh my goodness, we've got profit, guys. We have serious profit now. We might even get the profit objective. Yeah, we got the profit objective. We just need to attract some guests for the easy goal. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Okay, so we're doing basically all we can up here. It's going to be now time to expand down onto this next level down here. That's terrace, if you will. Okay, let's unpause since we're making money. There's no need to pause if we're making money. We need the paths. There we go. Okay, let's get up to 8 meters wide. Longer length. There we go. Do we go for stairs or ramp? I think we go for stairs because stairs are cool. There we go. Perfection. Now then, what goes down here? Obviously, we will need to build a roller coaster at some point. Although, I think for now, we're going to go for just some more rides. Like the cube, for example. Which I will wait to build until we have a bit more stuff. I could build it. Ooh, we could build the cube off of this corner over here. By the dragon. Yeah. The cube. Okay. Entrance right there, exit right here. Okay, I would paths connect. Well, actually, we need this path first. So, let's let this keep going forward. That's the main portion of the park. Then I want a slightly smaller, like 6 meter one over here. That goes around this way. Yeah, like so. Perfect, I think, right? Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. Nice, okay, and I want an even smaller one over. Darn. Yeah. There. It's wider. Oh my goodness. Just, there we go. Give me a path. And then I want to attach that to there. There we go. It wasn't that hard. adds a nice little cue. Which again, we will use one of the snaking variety because why the heck wouldn't you? There we go. Wrap around slightly. And boom. No Q-scenery at all. Let's get some props. Out some dragons because it's dragons. That's what's here. Of course we want dragons. Why wouldn't we want dragons? There we go. Because dragons, man. Dragons. You could have a dragon eat the guests. Yeah. Perfect. That ought to help the scenery out a bit. I'll take it. We'll also get some rocks too, because rocks are a thing that exists here. Yeah. Rocks. Okay, nice, nice. So this ride ought to hopefully attract some people. Nice, okay. Broad star, like it. We need to think about some staff. We'll probably need some staff, you know, janitor, mechanic, the usual. So are people actually going to make their way all the way down here to partake of this ride? I'm not sure if they will. What seems to be the issue, guys? That seems like it's mildly problematic. Well, except we do what's the longer, not longer, wider thing. There we go. I guess the path was like broken or something. There we go. Haha. Now they can descend this gigantic staircase all the way down to go to hyperspin. Perfect. Well, not hyperspin, the cube, isn't it? The cube. Which we should probably raise the prices of. $10. Let's raise it to 11. Just to be safe. Okay, so for the secondary objective, we need more monthly profits. Okay. We also need a park rating of 600. Okay. And it'll probably start almost being time to think about roller coaster. But not quite yet. Let's see. We can get some hammer swings. Yeah, right over here. Hammer swings on the edge. All right, wonderful. We get a Let's have this queue. Like, let's have it, like, right near the edge. Because why wouldn't you want to be right near the edge when raiding for the hammer swings? I know I would want to be on the edge. Okay. And time for just a regular old path. Coming down past the dragons. We also need a bit more scenery. I think some trees. Not a lot of trees, but a few trees would help the aesthetic. As well as, you guessed it, a dragon. Because why wouldn't you want a dragon? Dragons are the best. Need something to be better? Just add dragons. Anything plus dragons equals a better version of that thing. It's just the fact of life. Also, let's get some more money! 750 seems like a reasonable asking price. Nice. We probably need a food stall of some kind. Right, people probably want some food. We should probably give them some food. Okay. Going to need to build a place for it. Okay. We need some building materials. Now then, what do we want to go for with this? We've got a lot of castle pieces. Got some wooden stuff. Oh, that could be useful. Nice, okay. We'll frame it up, yeah. I want to turn you. There we go. Nice. Okay. I will get some actual wooden stuff to go on it. A wooden platform seems reasonable to me. Four right there. A roof. Let's see. What else do we have? I kind of want to just cover up the walls. Is there wooden walls anywhere? I'm not seeing it. Well, gosh darn. Yep, let's see. I want some type of wall. I don't need it to be, like, marble or anything, but I want a wall. Oh, did I just see some walls? Well, it's not quite the same wood, but it'll work. And And let's get just a perfect ish. Good enough. Okay, how's the profits? What is our last profits? We're in like the 2000s for profits? Okay. That's not too bad. Let's see. Another ride would likely be good. Something else exciting. Ooh. What about Wild Blue? Ah, this. I remember this. This is the type of thing you want to, like, dangle over the edge, right? Yeah, it totally is. Yeah, this will be an experience. Right, I'd like to see a test. Just to make sure this does what I think it'll do. Okay. Not quite as cool as I would have liked, but whatever. It's fine. Enter there. And exit here. There we go. That's not a bad QC re-rating. I'll take it. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, this park is developing. We could probably justify raising the entrance fee a bit now. You know, I mean, $3 seems reasonable. There we go. Alright. I think it's going to be about time for a coaster. Aha.